go. Our main event of the evening, an ISKA European K1 title fight. Anders Fossum from Frontline Muay Thai in Norway versus Tommy King, representing Double Caging in England. Both of these guys, whoa, strong hitters. The sound of that kick as it cracked off the leg of Tommy King. Tommy King, big, big hands though, dangerous, thunderous punches. Finished his last opponent in no time at all here on Stand and Bang. Say Anders Fossum, I've seen him fight many. He's a veteran of Stand and Bang, over 30 plus fights under his belt. I've seen him stop many people here. I also saw him get stopped, I believe, with a spinning back kick recently. One of those kind of freak shots that just, if it catches you, can end the fight. Other than that, he's durable, strong. Who'd have thought you could have got legs that high? Oh, big shot there, bouncing off the jaw of Fossum. Oh, a big, dangerous looking overhand right there. Fossum wants to keep his hands up. And King lets them go. Fossum really attacking that leg of King. I wouldn't want to take too many of those shots. If Fossum can literally keep his guard up and weather the storm of Tommy King's ferocious punches and keep attacking those legs, then he could, it could struggle to generate power from those punches if he takes too many in the thigh. That kick, Fossum doing a great job. Solid, sharp shots. Working the hands, finishing with the leg. Working the hands, look at that. He's almost teeing it up to hit them. Big right there from King. Fossum doesn't want to let him get too comfortable and tee off too many of those. King throwing two shots for his own. Oh, and he rocked Fossum there, Oh, another big shot. I'm surprised King hasn't gone in for the kill there. Fossum looks like he's been hurt. Anders Fossum needs to keep his hands up, keep chipping away. Needs to get that chin tucked in, keep those hands up and not let those shots come over. There, in the danger zone, there you go. He's allowing him close. Fossum needs to circle out of this position. Oh, dangerous looking right. King throwing bombs. Fossum looks hurt. He doesn't look the same, he looks hurt. His eyes don't look clear here. Only one knee, K1 rules. Fossum looking a little bit more apprehensive now than he did earlier. I'd like to see him keep finishing and punishing that leg. He was doing a great job with the punches and the kick, but he's dropping his hands. He's dropping that hands and he's letting the threat that is Tommy King's hands come through. Needs to keep his hands high, nice and tight. Needs to keep them tight and keep chipping away at that leg. It's a strategy that's going to work and it's going to pay dividends in later rounds. The clack is sounding for the end of the round. Oh, and Fossum's in trouble. Fossum's in trouble. King senses that and he's pressurising forward. Can Anders Fossum hang on to the end of the round? He has. Round two is underway. Oh, and Anders Fossum looks like he's on the receiving end of one of Tommy King's big punches. Bounces straight back up to his feet though. That's why he's in an ISKA European title fight. Oh, low blow there. Low blow, Tommy King's taking a shot to the groin. Anders Fossum will be instructed over to a neutral corner while Tommy King has a moment to recover. Even with a groin guard on, that's a painful shot. Tommy King, warrior that he is, wasting no time, shaking it off and getting straight back in. Anders Fossum going to work on that leg again. Oh, he eats a couple of punches again. I'd just like to see him a bit tighter. Just a bit tighter with that guard. Teeing off, then throwing the kick in. Allowing Tommy King in. Some damage looking like it's starting to appear on the left leg of Tommy King now. Oh, now King's in trouble. King, look, he's in a spot above there. Anders Fossum caught him with a jumping knee. Looked like it slowed him down. But either it didn't do too much damage or Anders Fossum is allowing him to recover. King looks in trouble now. King's covering up. He looks like he could be in trouble. Anders Fossum really favouring the knees. King's in a spot above there. He's not retaliating. He's looking for that one big hit and home shot. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. He's going to fall. He's going to... He's going to take a count. It's going to take a count. I think this could be it. And it's all over. It's all over. Wow.
And after 1 minute and 36 seconds completing of round number two, the referee has stopped the contest, taking Tommy King in no position to continue. Therefore, your winner by TKO and still a minus 78 kilogram ISKA European champion from Norway, Anders Fossum. And show your appreciation for our honour, Tommy King.